your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
So the entire viewing area basically is under a winter storm warning. It starts at 7 o'clock tomorrow evening and goes all the way through the night tomorrow night until 1 o'clock in the afternoon on Saturday. It's a winter storm warning. A watch still included for you folks in Newberry and also McCormick counties. But you folks will probably end up being upgraded to a warning, I would say, either later tonight or most likely during the day tomorrow. So little pieces of energy in the upper atmosphere are swinging in very quickly from the west and northwest through the mid-Mississippi River Valley, the Ohio River Valley, and into the mountains of North Carolina. So we'll see off and on flurries. No big deal, though. And then here's a little piece of the energy already starting to develop out here in Mississippi and Louisiana. That is our storm system that's going to produce our snow for us starting really tomorrow night and going all the way through the night and into Saturday morning. So a little bit of maybe possibly some rain in the lower elevations, high elevations, maybe some flurries here as these little pieces of what we call jet streaks, little energy in the upper atmosphere swing in very, very quickly from the west. It's not going to amount to much. Maybe a dusting on the high peaks, but most likely just off and on flurries and a couple of patches of light snow showers. Downtown Greenville, live shot from our camera from up on top of the Peace Center. Things nice and quiet now. It's 48 degrees in Greenville. Actually more than just a pair. It's 41 in Asheville, Hendersonville, and now Rutherfordton. It's 52 in Toccoa, 51 in Abbeville. Spartanburg is 45 degrees, 47 degrees right now in Anderson. So seasonally chilly temperatures across the area. Really not too bad, but look at the Arctic air that's to our northwest. It's 18 right now in St. Louis. Well, it's beautiful in Miami at 78 degrees. 78 and 18. Gee, I wonder where I'd like to go. St. Louis, 18 degrees right now. This is the Arctic air. This is that piece of energy that's moving through to our north, and then these little streaks with the polar jet stream, and it's going to phase with the subtropical jet. And once this happens, that's when we're going to start to see the really widespread and heavier snow start to fall, especially after midnight tomorrow night. Look at how cold this air is. And this is going to be the coldest air we've seen this season that's going to come in behind our storm system for Saturday night, Sunday, and into early next week. A wind chill right now, 16 degrees below zero in Minneapolis. Here's our storm system tomorrow morning. So here's the polar jet and then the subtropical jet trying to phase together, but still kind of separated. So we'll see a little bit of light rain here, may mix with some sleet from time to time in the upstate. It should be all snow, but fairly light tomorrow afternoon in the mountainous areas. And then after midnight tomorrow night, look how everything just kind of comes together as the low intensifies to our south. If this gets even much stronger, especially right at this stage, we could really see moderate to very heavy snow. By early Saturday morning, snow starts to taper off from west to east across the area. And by Saturday afternoon, very cold air comes in. Not much melting of the snow with partly sunny skies. So here's what we're forecasting right now. 6 to 12 inches, the heaviest to our northeast, but some of the latest computer guidance suggesting that this heavier band of snow could go right along the I-85 corridor all the way down into Greenville County now. So I may have to update these numbers for you coming up tonight at 11 o'clock, and I'll be watching the computer models closely, and so will Chris, and we will keep you updated throughout the entire storm system and ahead of it. So cloudiness and cold tonight, low 35 degrees, scattered flurries for the mountains. Tomorrow, in the afternoon, maybe a few patches of rain, may mix with some sleet from time to time. High temperature 42 degrees, breezy with scattered snow showers, high only around the freezing mark in the mountains. And then all the liquid precipitation changes over to all snow tomorrow evening, tomorrow night, and into Saturday morning. And then it just gets extremely cold. And we'll look out for black ice once this storm system leaves.